40 years ago here in Germany, IOM started its assisted voluntary return and reintegration activities. For the last 40 years, IOM has put the migrant well-being and their fundamental rights at the center of our action and has constituted our first priority. We are now seeing with great satisfaction that the same principle have been incorporated in the Objective 21 of the Global Compact on Migration that has been approved in Marrakesh almost a year ago and constitute now the fundamental framework for an effective governance of migration at the international level.